I will.
Hello. How many of you are tired? You're on the end of it, right? Well, I am from Newcastle, New South Wales, Australia, via Texas. Yes, and so I have been awake now for 35 hours. So if you're tired, I just want to say, drink another energy, have some more goyim, you'll be fine. It's just one night, so thank you for hanging in there. And I just have to say, it's such an honor to be here tonight. My husband is back in Australia with our three kids. They're 17, 11, and 9. And if he were here, he'd say good day, but he's not, so I had to say it with my Texan accent. We could not be here if it weren't for our team, so I just want to honor all of you. Thank you guys for all that you do. We've got so many people back in Australia who wish they could be here, and they couldn't be tonight. And you know, no one stands on this stage without an awesome team behind them. And for me also, it's JR and Vicky, wherever you are. I just want to say thank you. They have been such amazing sponsors. They were so persistent with me. They started telling me about Pure several years ago, and I finally took a look at it last year when they said it's coming to Australia and you can be first. And so my husband and I were pastors of a church. We moved there to plant a church 7 years ago. And while we were pioneering that, I also started a crisis pregnancy center. And we have our three kids, very busy. We were time poor and looking for extra income though. So we didn't have time to get another job, but we had time to take a look at Pure. And that's what we did. We got on a Zoom with Jared and we were blown away at what we saw. And so fast forward, we've earned a trip to Thailand. So it was lovely to see you guys again, all of our Thai friends. It was so fun there. And we earned a cruise, and we're looking forward to becoming diamonds and going to Italy with so many of you next year. But I just want to say, I wrote down a couple of little notes because I thought with my jet lag, there's no telling what I'll say. You really have to have four beliefs, and Jared talked about belief tonight. But the four things that I want you guys to think about tomorrow while you're here, because it's why you're here. You're really here to build belief. And you've got to really have four beliefs in order to make this happen. And the first is you've got to believe in direct sales. You've got to believe in this industry. And so some of you will buy into that this weekend. For me, I've loved this industry my entire career. And I think that's really key because it's a vehicle to get you what you want. For us, we feel called to minister to our community and to the people in our lives, and Pure is just a vehicle to bring us extra income, because when you work in not-for-profits, there's always more work to do and not necessarily more money. We don't have overtime. And so you've got to believe in direct sales. You've got to believe in this company. And so I am so excited about this company. You've heard so many stories today, and I hope that you're catching the vision of where we're going. We're just getting started. And so you've got to build your belief in this company. You've got to believe in these products. You know, these products are amazing and life-changing, and I don't even need to say any more about that. I think you're gonna hear more over the weekend, and you've got to get yourself on as many products as you can and use them faithfully and help others get results, and that will build your belief in the products. And then lastly, you've got to believe in yourself. And so for me, I come off as a really confident person and spunky, but I actually am drained by people and I actually love being alone. I could lock myself in my house in my pajamas, you know, and be happy. And so you've got to build your own belief in yourself that you can do this. And I know we've heard a lot about that too. So I don't want to beat a dead horse, but I'm excited for all of you, and I can't wait for more of my own team to be up here. So thank you guys.